dug in. But the way the car's pulling through the pits, it might still be under its own power. I can't tell. But something pretty significant broke on that. Ryan Alexander comes to a stop here on the inside of the front straightaway as well. Looks like he's taking the safety gear off. So whatever happened on the two machine was pretty severe.
Well, the AA car looking over at the 50 has come to a stop.
Must have been drive shaft, and the way that he jumped up in the air, must have dug in underneath the car and